Welcome to the MUSECAGE Basketball Network.
Isaiah Thomas wasn't always mighty. Before he was mighty, Isaiah was tiny. While he was tiny, he had big dreams. Big, big dreams are made from small, small things. Stitch by stitch, seam by seam, no matter how thin the thread may seem, who determines the fabric of a dream? Silk or suede? Batiste or brilliantine? Who we are is not who we seem. 5'9" is not 6'3". 6'3" is no 5'9". This 5'9" can't be measured in combines. No sprint, no drill, no vertical leap can measure a heart that can't be beat. He took his size and made it unique. He created strength by forging what was weak. He made no excuses, didn't complain once. Excuses are for weaklings. Complaining is for chumps. He mastered the J, his right and left pull-ups. He can stop on a dime and change directions at once. His low center of gravity make him impossible to wall in. He strengthened his body to punish bigs at the rim. Some things don't change. This is most certainly true. IT is still tiny, but this is nothing new. What's new is how he grew and how his dream came to be. If you believe like he believes, you are mighty like IT.